Okay, you probably won't believe this, but I think Ignis' epithet might be barrier.
FBI, open up! That's the token himbo, ain't it? Himbo Supreme! We just need two more Shirellas of men! Looks at Jojo meme. Someday.
He doesn't seem to be evil. He just hangs out with the bad crowd.
This man. Can I please punch him? Are you sure this comment wasn't by the entire Epithet Erased fandom?
Horrible!
Dilf, maybe- No! No, don't you fucking dare! No! 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 Fuck you! No!
My apologies. If he wasn't so childish, this would be a definitely for me.
I swear to God! Stop! Stop!
Not a dad I would want to kill, but a dad I would like to give a stern talking to.
Garbage man. It's Soup Daddy! It's Soup Daddy and the boys, everyone. Gather around. Soup Daddy and the boys.
I thought her name was Maris Alon.
It's time!
Please tell me the cat has a gun.
It does. How many copies of the B movie does he own?
Sylvie diagnoses you with depression ASMR. I would definitely listen to that, bro. What?
He's so horrible. I love him.
His voice can't, and I'm crying.
Little peepee boy.
Ah, yes, Sylvie's persona.
I love you.
No, you fucking don't. You do not. Haters gonna hate, lovers gonna love. You need to reject both sides of the spectrum to leave a healthy middle. Stop.
Thank you guys for watching another dumb video where I laugh my ass off at stupid comments. There's probably going to be a considerable less amount of these videos because there's, well, like, I can only keep checking the Epithet Erased wiki so many times. but I will be starting to branch out into more content that's, you know, a little different. I think the next video is going to be, maybe a Mara video, because I like Mara a lot. you know, once again, leave any suggestions you might have. Thank you for watching, of course, and I'll see you in the next one. I hope you liked your extra goof. Bye-bye.